Please welcome Devon.
My name is actually Devon.
Look, my name Vaughn. I know.
They go Vaughn right there. They go Vaughn.
My man Devon.
What was that?
Devon.
I know since we've been out here quarantined that y'all hair has been fucked. I know it has. I know you've not got getting no cuts. You're getting no edge up. You ain't got not one edge up for about 3 weeks now. I know. I understand. My friends the same way. Hit me up. Told me to come cut their hair. And I was like, it's going to cost you.
I like that money, baby. Money, baby.
I ain't getting paid. But give him a little fade, give him a cut. Even though I need one myself, but that's not important right now. I'm worried about the people. So that's what I'm doing today. I'm trying to go pick up my friend. I called his ass and he ain't answered. So hopefully when I pull up to his crib and bang on the motherfucking door, he wake up. That's what I'm about to do. My other friend's supposed to be pulling up. I got 4 clients today. I got more clients than some of y'all actual barbers, for real. But see how that goes. I'll see y'all when I get there.
Do you see me?
Yeah.
You see me?
Yeah.
I'm crispy.
No.
This is my first client I'm about to fuck up today.
What is that?
Fuck up, Noah, not me.
Well, you first. Niggas got curfew. See what you hear. Hold this again. I'm going there, yo. Back up. Break it in.
Are you closing?
Yeah, not even come on.
Yeah.
For y'all niggas, I cut hair. I started on 2. Hair transfer.
This is where you put the transition switching to a 1.
Not 360 G.
360 Jesus.
This ain't that. Okay.
I don't know the big ass boss ones.
Y'all better call me, boy. Ugh. You looking fresh.
Don't get dizzy now.
No. This is your boy.
He's trying to hypnotize you. Oh shit. That's how you know you're doing something right when the clipper's making sound. It's purring.
I'm the best barber in Columbus for real. You stay in the kitchen. That's what you need to do. Hop in.
Hop in where?
Let me see your.
You start yet?
Yeah, I didn't do this part again.
Why are you looking at it like that, bro?
Was it Chris?
Yeah, that's
alright.
Huh?
What'd you say?
He said, if my waves ain't busting, I'm cutting the video off.
First of all, I didn't say that because my waves always busting.
How is it? Is it okay?
Yeah, it's not bad.
See, I don't like that.
What?
Not bad? Yeah, I don't like that.
It's not that bad. Is it like it?
A little bit. Want one little bit of props, but.
No, that actually looks pretty good. I didn't really look at it. I'm looking at it through the camera.
The line never get none of those, so.
Huh?
I said, I never get none of those.
That's tough. Mediocre ass nigga.
There you go. I don't ever get no props. Ever. I don't. I ain't nigga. You're like, Devon, you nice? Never. Never like
that.
I wouldn't.
Cause what happened? No, what happens when you say, "Hey, Devon, you nice"?
I know. You get all
pissed. Exactly. He get all cocky and hot-headed, so you can't.
See what happened?
Calls in the pig. Don't be hating for real.
Can't compliment you.
It
go right
to can't. It really do straight to it.
You ain't never tried.
Yes, I have.
Saying what?
All right. Hold on. I might not have tried, but I just know what's going to happen if I do. Let me peep it.
I got a little bit right there, but that's not bad.
Hey, that's not bad. Oh, that's shit. Bad. Hey.
Why you making that face? My first client was highly satisfied. He probably gonna put my Instagram and shit on his Instagram. Come holla at me. This is my client number two. He got different hair texture. You know, give him a little high top fade. But after this haircut, after this Devon Corsi haircut, he gonna be fresh.
Unless you wanna go bald, like go mid bald and then, you know, fade it up, but you know, nah,
dickhead. You got it like that?
He might, I don't know.
You can do a ball fade?
He about to go watch the video. No.
This shit took me for fucking ever, yo. I still got some, there's still some hair in there. Probably get it, but this shit took me for fucking ever. Me think I'm a little barber and shit. I'm like, this one turned out better than I even did let me get risky.
Yeah.
Get out of my way. That's number two. Ivan was scared.
Hell
yeah. You on Bud Light number two?
Man, why your business?
He about to be drunk in my video.
Bro, it's quarantine.
What does that mean? You get drunk?
Yes.
Here you go.
This is the time you get drunk.
This is my last client. You saw my second person's cut. This is like 2 hours after that. We haven't took breaks. We ain't got food. You got anything to say? About your channel?
Yeah, go subscribe at King Lasby. King Lasby, LASENBY. Go watch my, I got 3 YouTube videos uploaded right now.
All right.
And he just want me to cut it off. Oh, shit, hold on, come on.
Ew.
Take two. What time is it? It's like 1?
Hey, how the fuck's with that?
Oh.
Ooh, he'll actually do it too. Cause you know me, I might not do it. If we do a challenge, you know me, I might not do it.
When y'all start supporting, we do challenge more hefty challenges like that.
Y'all gotta get on the support.
I gotta get support subs for that.
Y'all need to share, like, and subscribe. I ain't even getting paid. When I get that first check is when I do that first hefty challenge.
You gonna do this shit for free? It's too early in the morning for this. I'm gonna hurt trying to hit it. For free.
They're getting paid.
They're gonna give you two trials.
You want a free trial?
I'm gonna do you 3 trials.
After next time I get some money.
Nah, 3 trials. This is your second one, so you got 2 more trials. After that, you gotta do good ones. You got 2 more times.
I gotta do 2 fire ones.
2 free ones.
And I'll give you $5.
And then I'll give you a quarter. Now hear me out.
every time I get a cut by you, and the better it gets, I add a quarter. So you going up. So it can go up to like...
How many is this 1965? How many?
Let's get another quarter. What type of payment?
How many quarters in $10?
That's a lot of quarters. That's 40 quarters. Huh? That's like... Hold on.
I said 10, right? Four.
Yeah, it's 40.
40 quarters. So you think that can do 40 times better than that?
Nah.
That's a lot of quarters.
That's a lot of quarters. Okay, a dollar. A dollar. Oh, a dollar. A dollar.
Okay. I said you got three. So you do good this one, and the two next ones, I give you $5 for the next one.
All right.
Niggas seem to got waves for it. Don't let me cut my shit off.
She gonna look like Irons.
Don't do that.
For real?
Ivan's might look better than yours.
Huh? Ivan?
See, if I have some subscribers, I can ask them who look better, but the only person who might answer is Tom.
We don't even know the identity of Tom.
Tom a real nigga, for real.
Yeah. I ain't mad.
Tom Salas.
Give my name a Tom a shout out.
Tom.
Shout out my boy Tom. I don't know who you is. I don't know how you found the video, but shout out my nigga Tom.
That shit. Here he go. Think you gotta get a breast session.
I gotta make sure it's even. I brush my hair.
What y'all tripping on before? What's up, shout out?
I'll think so.